Did you know that Google Search has advanced search options which can help you narrow down your results to get exactly what you want? Let's say that I'm looking for some science rubrics. If I Google science rubrics, the first few pages that come up, science rubric makers, looks like I have to make one on this site. The second one is a link to that same page. The third one is a link to other places you can get them or make them. So it's not exactly what I was looking for. It's kind of slowing me down. I'm not finding those rubrics I wanted. Let's try using advanced search. At the Google page, right next to where you type it in, says advanced search. I'm going to click on that. And basically, I want science rubrics. I'm going to use the same one as I did before. And I want to make sure that this is a lab, because this is a lab report. Maybe that'll help. What this says is any of these words can show up in the page and it'll still work. This line, this exact wording or phrase, means that this word needs to be on the page for it to show up on the results. Or you can have any of these words that you want to use the word or with. You can even put in here words that you do not want. Like if you wanted to get rid of chemistry, you could take chemistry out by clicking and typing it in there. The other thing that's really powerful is down here, you can limit how many results you get per page, what language you want it in, and this is the one I'm looking for, the file type. I want to do a PDF, because PDFs are usually printable and pretty easy to take away. So I'm using science rubrics, lab, and PDF. I'm going to scroll down and click on advanced search. Now look at the results I get. The first one is a PDF of a sample rubric. That's exactly what I was looking for. What was the second result? It's another rubric. Exactly what I was looking for. So by using advanced search, I came up with what I wanted. The first three links are all exactly what I was looking for, whereas with the regular search, what I came up with did not give me exactly what I needed. So I would recommend if you're having a hard time finding the information you're looking for, use advanced search to narrow down your search results. And if you look around in here, you'll find many other options that you can change as well. Hope that helps.